Okay, so it's the same thing, but this time I'm going to mute the lead guitar so you can kind of work it out yourself. So you could just do your own solo to that. So I'll just get rid of that.